This is a story all about how my CPU flipped upside down, and I'd like to pause time and just stop right here to tell you how I became the PC Prince of Repairs. At Micro Center, I was born and raised, building custom PCs, spending most of my days overclocking, RAM swapping, paste globbing, all cool. Unboxing my CPU, what a jewel. I grabbed the clamshell as I normally would, but sent the chip flying, which can't be good. I dropped it one little time and my heart got scared, and now the pins are bending backwards and totally impaired. Sent a prayer to Linus, I was filled with fear, but he showed me the light and it all became clear. The situation ends up being not so rare, which is why CPUs should be handled with care. I pulled out my credit cards, like 7 or 8, and I put them between the pins to make them nice and straight. I looked at my Ryzen, it was finally there, gorgeous as ever, and now nice and repaired.